Well, one Roti Shop owner is optimistic that with the start of phased lifting of COVID-19 restrictions, months of slow sales and losses due to closure will be a thing of the past. Cherrylene Lewis reports.
And tables haven't seen customers in a long while. But even so, Matty Sukram has much hope that sales will rebound with food establishments being allowed to do curbside pickup and delivery from Monday. Matty recalled the weeks of financial losses.
We had a lot of losses considering that, you know, when the place was locked down, we had homemade stuff on display here that ended up spoiling, you know, had to throw out, like fresh juices and punches. We even had like homemade snacks like chana, nuts, kurma, those kind of little stuff we had here. Everything that's been done homemade. Right, so we had, everything was, had to throw out.
She said their raw materials had to be thrown out.
A couple thousand in losses because, well, we stopped bringing in stuff, but like things like flour and dal and potato, all those things ended up not being used, so it got weeble and we had to throw out.
The small business owner said 2020 so far has been tough as they had slow sales in the early part of the year and then had to stay closed, but she's looking forward to productivity.
I think the government is doing what they could do. It's nobody's fault that we had this pandemic at this time. But, you know, I'm just so happy and grateful that everything is coming, you know, back to normal. Yeah. And we hope that, business may not be the same as it used to be. Although for this year, we really had a good business day as yet because it started off slow. Then with the carnival, it was a slow period. And then right after the carnival was lockdown. So I can't say we had a good year so far, but we're looking forward to a brighter future.
Matty noted her business is a family business, and as a result of the shutdown, her entire family was affected. Cherrylene Lewis, TTT News.